morning, everyone. How are you doing today? My name is Andrea and welcome in today's yoga class. If this is your first time here and you want to do more yoga with me, don't forget to press the subscribe button and the bell notification icon so you won't miss any classes in the future. Today we're going to start in a seated position, so please sit down. You can sit on the blocks, on the pillows, I don't mind. But lift the chest, make sure the back is straight, lengthen the spine, close your eyes, and take a few deep breaths. And just notice, how do you feel today? How is your body feeling, your muscles feeling? And how is your mind feeling? So maybe some of us are a little bit stressed. Not me, but you know. Maybe we're happy. Maybe we're a little bit tired after all the exercise we do. Maybe we're sad or angry. So however you feel, I want you to just forget about everything. So this time, this yoga session is your time. There's no space to think about anything or anyone else, okay? So just push all your worries, all your thoughts away. And for this 1 hour, well, not really an hour, but whatever time we have, give yourself permission just to be on your mat. It's only you and your mat. And me telling you what to do. So I need you to relax your facial muscles. Allow your cheeks and your lips to form a smile. Relax your shoulders. And then just start by moving the head from side to side. Feel the nice stretch through the neck. Maybe try to make half circles with your head, maybe down, maybe up, wherever you prefer. Just let go of all the tension in your neck. We usually carry all the stress, all the tension around our shoulders and the neck. So this is a very good stretch just to release all the tension. And then slowly bring the chin close to your chest and just keep the chin down for a moment. Keep breathing slowly and deeply. As you inhale, lift the chin up, look up towards the ceiling. And as you exhale, drop the chin down again. Let's do it one more time. Inhale, look up. And exhale, drop the chin down. This time, as you inhale, circle the arms up. Look up, relax your shoulders. And as you exhale, circle the arms down. Hold your hands behind your back. Push the shoulders back and drop the chin down. So we're opening the chest, but dropping the chin down. Inhale, release the hands, circle the arms up, look up, and exhale again, lower the arms, hold your hands, shoulders back, chin down, two more times, inhale, lift the arms, exhale, arms down, feel the nice stretch, inhale, up, exhale down, hold your hands, chin to the chest. Now as you inhale, look forward and lift the arms a little bit higher. Don't break your shoulders. And as you exhale, try to lean forward and try to lift your hands as high as you can. Inhale, we're sitting up again. Are we still smiling? I guess not. Exhale, lean forward. forward. Feel those shoulders. Inhale up. Exhale forward. Inhale up. Just one more to go. And exhale forward. Stay down. And maybe just move your hands from side to side. Just don't break anything. And then release the hands. Bring the hands down. Gently move from side to side. Feel your low back stretching. Let go of everything. And as you inhale, slowly sit up. Lift the arms up. And as you exhale, circle the arms down. And let's change the feet if you're sitting in a cross-legged position. Lift the chest. As you inhale, circle the arms up. And if you bring the palms together, I want you to cross and bring the palms together the other way. Yep. So relax the shoulders. And then as you exhale, lean to the left. Inhale, we're coming up. Try to relax the shoulders. Exhale to the right. Feel the stretch. Inhale up. Exhale, change. Inhale, feel it. Exhale, very good. Inhale, now, up. Now I need you to change your hands somehow. It's not easy, is it? Exhale to the left. Inhale, up. Exhale to the right, and we'll do two more. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Very good. Inhale slowly up. And as you exhale, release the hands. Lower the hands down. And now you can probably feel the shoulders. So let's just roll the shoulders backwards a few times. You can move your head. Feel the stretch. You can even roll the shoulders forward if you feel like it. And then slowly stop the movement. As you inhale, let's open the arms. Open the chest. As you exhale, twist to the left. Bring the left hand behind you, right hand from the outside of the left knee. Inhale, come back to the center, open. Exhale, change. Inhale, open. Exhale, twist. Inhale, open. Exhale, twist. Inhale, open. Exhale, twist. Inhale, open. And exhale, twist. Brilliant. Inhale, back to the center, open. And as you exhale, bring the hands down, roll the shoulders, shake your arms, shake your legs. Have a little water or tea if you need it. And I hope you feel better already. Stretched, your muscles are waking up, stretching. And we're gonna come into all four position. So when you're ready, come to your hands and knees. Make sure the hands are under the shoulders. Don't lock your elbows. Knees are under your hips. And as you inhale, I need you to lift your left arm up towards the ceiling. Open the chest. As you exhale, bring the arm down under your body, stretch it to the right. Look to the right. Inhale, we're coming up again. Exhale, bring it under. Inhale, up. Exhale, under. One more time. Inhale, up. And exhale, under. But this time, let's bring the left elbow, left shoulder down. We're looking to the left. Stretch the right arm forward, but try to push the right shoulder down. So we're not lifting, we're not opening. We're coming down and the hips are up and we're staying here for a moment. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, shoulder down. Exhale. Inhale, exhale, one more breath, inhale, and exhale, brilliant. Slide the right hand under your right shoulder and push yourself up. Come up to all four position. Just gently move from side to side. So I hope you're good. I hope you stretched. Okay, let's do the other arm. Straighten the back. As you inhale, lift the right arm up. Open your heart, open your chest. As you exhale, bring the arm under. Look to the left. Inhale up, exhale under, inhale up, exhale under, just one more time, inhale up, and exhale under. Bring the right shoulder down and stretch the left arm forward and try to keep the shoulder down. I know it's not easy, I'm a little bit squashed as well. And I just stay here. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. One more breath. Inhale. And exhale. Bring it. Slide a hand under your shoulder. Push yourself up. And let's lie down to our mat, hands on top of each other. You can rest with your feet down, crocodile's pose, or you can bend your knees, rock your feet from side to side. Take a few deep breaths. Relax your body, your shoulders, your neck, we've really stretched them. And in a moment, we will flow a little bit. So just get ready for it. Relax, smile. If your knees are bent, slowly straighten the legs. Bring the feet hips width apart. Slide the hands under the shoulders. Keep the elbows close to your body. Spread your fingers, push the palms down. Feel the connection with the mat. As you inhale, roll the shoulders back and down. baby cobra or higher cobra, it's entirely up to you. As you exhale, tap the toes and lift the hips, come into a downward facing dog. Inhale, come forward into the plank or half plank. Exhale, lower yourself down, high or low chaturanga. Inhale, straighten the legs, the back. Roll the shoulders back and down, baby cobra. Cobra, upward facing dog. And as you exhale, lift the hips, come into a downward facing dog. Now as you inhale, lift the left leg up, square the hips, flex the foot. As you exhale, bring the foot down, we're changing the legs. Inhale, lift the right leg up, square the hips, flex the foot. Exhale, bring the foot down. As you inhale, look forward towards your thumbs. We're still in a downward facing dog. And as you exhale, step or jump your feet in between your hands. And we're coming into a forward fold. Keep the knees slightly bent. Try to keep the hands from the outside of your feet. As you inhale, slide hands up to your thumbs. Straighten the back. We're coming halfway up, tabletop position. Exhale, come all the way down. Inhale, all the way up. Bring the palms together. And exhale, lower the hands in front of your chest. As you inhale, circle the arms up. Bring the palms together. Arch the back slightly if you want to. As you exhale, lean forward. We're coming into a forward fold. Inhale, halfway up. As you exhale, bring the hands down. Step the left foot back, bring the left knee down. Foot is flat on the mat. Make sure the front knee is above the ankle. As you inhale, lift the arms up. Relax your shoulders. As you exhale, bring the hands down to the mat. Step the right foot back into a downward facing dog. Inhale, come forward into the plank or half plank. Exhale, lower yourself down, high or low chaturanga. Inhale, arch the back, lengthen the spine. Exhale, lift the hips, downward facing dog. As you inhale, lift the right leg up, square the hips, flex the foot. As you exhale, step the foot in between your hands, bring the right knee down. Feel the stretch in your legs. Inhale, lift the arms up, lengthen the spine. And as you exhale, bring the hands down and step the right foot forward. We're in a forward fold again. Inhale, come halfway up. Exhale, all the way down. Inhale, all the way up. Bring the palms together. Exhale, lower the hands just in front of your heart. Inhale, up. Arch. Exhale, lean forward. Inhale, come halfway up. As you exhale, step the right foot back and you can stay with the leg straight or you can bring the knee down. As you inhale, lift the arms up. Feel the stretch in your legs. And exhale, bring the hands down. Step the left foot back, downward facing dog. Inhale, come forward. Exhale, down. Inhale, arch. Exhale, down, facing dog. As you inhale, lift the right leg up. Exhale, step the foot in between your hands. And again, you can keep the leg up or you can bring the knee down. Inhale, lift the arms. Exhale, bring the hands down and step the left foot forward. Inhale, halfway up. Exhale, all the way down. Inhale, all the way up. Bring the palms together. Exhale, lower the hands in front of your chest. Stay here for two breaths. If you need some water, this is the perfect time for it. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. And exhale. Let's flow again. Inhale, circle the arms up. Bring the palms together, arch if you want to. Exhale, lean forward. Inhale, halfway up. As you exhale, bring the hands down. Step the left foot back, not such a big step. We're pushing the heel down so there's a 45 degree angle. Square the hips, straighten both legs. If you need blocks under your hands, use them. As you inhale, stretch the arms forward. So we're just coming halfway up. Stay, exhale. Inhale, bend the front knee, lift the arms up. We're coming into warrior one. Keep the hips square. And exhale, bring the hands down to the mat. Step the right foot back into downward facing dog. Inhale, come forward, plank or half plank. Exhale, lower yourself down. Inhale, arch, lengthen. Exhale, lift the hips. Inhale, left leg up. Exhale, step the foot forward, push the right heel down. Straighten both legs, square the hips, be strong. As you inhale, stretch the arms forward, we're coming halfway up, straight back. Exhale here. Inhale, bend the front knee, lift the arms, relax your shoulders, warrior one. And exhale, bring the hands down to the mat and step the right foot forward into a forward fold. Inhale, come halfway up. Exhale, all the way down. Inhale, all the way up. And exhale, lower the hands in front of your chest. Inhale, circle the arms up, arch if you want to. Exhale, lean forward. Inhale, straighten. This time, as you exhale, bring the hands down, step the right foot back. Again, we're keeping the legs straight. So right heel is down, but this time we're opening the hip, the hips. As you inhale, circle the arms up, open the arms. As you exhale, reach the left arm forward and then just drop the hand down, lift the right arm up. Stay, take a deep breath in. Exhale here. As you inhale, bend the front knee, lift the chest, open the arms, warrior two. As you exhale, circle hands down to the mat. Step the left foot back into downward facing dog. Inhale, come forward, plank or half plank. Exhale, lower yourself down. Inhale, arch the back. Exhale, lift the hips, downward facing dog. Inhale, lift the right leg up. Exhale, step the foot forward, push the left heel down. Check your feet, straighten the legs. Open the hips as you inhale, circle the arms up, open. As you exhale, reach the right arm forward and then just bring the hand down and lift the left arm up. Stay, inhale. Exhale, very good. As you inhale, bend the front knee, lift the chest, open the arms, warrior two. As you exhale, circle the hands down, step the left foot forward into a forward fold. Inhale, come halfway up. Exhale, all the way down. Inhale, all the way up. Bring the palms together. And exhale, lower the hands in front of your chest. We're taking two deep breaths again. If you need some water, have some water. We're gonna flow again. Inhale. Exhale. Are we smiling? Inhale. And exhale. Let's flow a little bit more. As you inhale, circle the arms up. You can arch if you want to. As you exhale, straighten the back, circle the arms down, hold your hands behind your back. Inhale, arch the back slightly here. Exhale, come all the way down into forward fold. Inhale, bend the knees, lift the chest. We're coming into the chair, but with the hands behind us and we're arching the back. As you exhale, lean forward, release the hands, bring the hands down. Inhale, come all the way up, lift the arms up, bring the palms together. And exhale, lower the hands in front of your chest. Let's stretch those arms a little bit more, because in a moment we'll flow more and I need your shoulders to be nice and open. Inhale, circle the arms up, arch if you want to. Exhale, straighten the back, lower the arms, hold your hands behind your back. Inhale, arch slightly. Exhale, lean forward. We're trying to bring the arms as low as we can forward. Inhale, bend the knees, lift the chest, chair. Exhale, all the way down, release the hands, bring the hands down. Inhale, all the way up, bring the palms together. And exhale, lower the hands in front of your chest. Brilliant. Ready to flow? I am. As you inhale, bend the knees, lift the arms, chair. As you exhale, bring the hands behind you, hold them, lean forward, straighten the legs, forward fold. Inhale into the chair. And from here, as you exhale, step the left foot back. The hips are squared, feet in two lines. As you inhale, lift the chest up. As you exhale, we're leaning forward, bringing hands forward. Inhale, up. I'm sweating. Exhale, forward. One more time. Inhale, up. Exhale, forward. Inhale, up, release the hands, lift the arms. Warrior one. As you exhale, bring the hands down, step the right foot back, downward facing dog. Inhale, forward, plank or half plank. Exhale, lower yourself down. Inhale, arch. As you exhale, lift the hips downward facing dog. Stay, inhale. As you exhale, step or jump your feet in between your hands. Inhale, come halfway up. Exhale, all the way down. Inhale, all the way up, bring the palms together. And exhale, lower the hands in front of your chest. Very good, the other side, if you're lucky. Inhale into the chair. Exhale, lean forward, hold your hands behind the back. Inhale, keep the arms down, chair. Exhale, step the right foot back. Keep the hips squared. Inhale, lift the chest, try to arch the back slightly. Exhale, leaning forward, lifting the arms up, up, up. Inhale, up, lift the chest. Exhale, forward. Inhale, lift the chest. This is the last one. Exhale, forward. Try to lift the arms as high as you can. Inhale, we're coming up. Lift the arms. Warrior number one, a big smile. As you exhale, bring the hands down. Step the left foot back, downward facing dog. Inhale, come forward. Plank or half plank. Exhale, lower yourself down. Inhale, arch, lengthen. And this time, as you exhale, sink down to your heels. Let's come into child's pose. Relax your wrists. Take a few deep breaths. Relax your muscles, relax your body, and then as you inhale, slowly, gently sit up, lift the chest, and as you exhale, roll the shoulders, shake it all off. I need you to sit, and open the legs as wide as you can. Relax your feet. If you need to, bend your knees. Push your bum back. We need it back. Bring the hands in front of you. And I hope you're still smiling. As you inhale, look up. Lift the chin. As you exhale, lean forward. Try to kiss your mat. Inhale, slowly up. Look up. Lift the chin. Exhale, we're coming forward again. Inhale, up. Exhale, forward. Inhale, up. Exhale, forward. Inhale, up. Feel it. Exhale forward and let's stay here for 5 deep breaths. Don't hurt yourself, be careful. Inhale. Exhale completely. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale, relax those shoulders and the neck as well. 2 more breaths. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. And as you exhale, try to relax even more. As you inhale, slowly, gently sit up. And as you exhale, let's bend the knees very carefully, very gently. Bring the soles of your feet together. And then just gently move from side to side. You can even move your knees, move your hips, butterfly position. Kids love it. Oh. And then slowly stop the movement. Let's bring those knees together. Hug your knees for a little moment. Relax the shoulders. Relax your neck. Take a deep breath in and exhale completely. As you inhale, slowly, gently sit up, lift the chest. And as you exhale, let's lie down. And I need you to hug your knees for a little moment. Hug yourself. And just tell yourself how much you love yourself. Relax your shoulders, the hips, the neck. Notice how good you feel lying down after the stretches, after the flows. And then slowly stop the movement. Slide the hands under your thighs and gently straighten the legs up. And circle your ankles, wriggle your toes, maybe even move your head from side to side. So it just makes you feel good. And then slowly, gently bend your knees. Bring the feet down to the mat. You can rest your arms down on the mat. And just very gently move your knees from side to side. Feel your spine twisting and stretching. Maybe even cracking. I can feel mine. And you should feel good. Slowly bring the knees back to the center. And if you feel like it, straighten the legs down on the mat, or you can keep the knees bent. You can get your blankets, pillows, anything you need for the relaxation part. Get into any comfy position, and when you're ready, close your eyes. And again, just relax your chin, relax your lips. Allow your jaw to form a smile. And as you breathe slowly and deeply, feel your body relaxing, softening, releasing all the tension and stress. take a deep breath in. And as you exhale, feel your arms, feel your legs again. Gently wriggle your fingers, wriggle your toes. You can even stretch your arms over your head if it's okay for you. And then slowly bend your knees, maybe even hug them. Rock your knees from side to side and just notice how your lower back feels. And then you can roll to one side and push yourself up, or you can rock yourself up and just sit with your eyes still closed. And smile. Enjoy how good you feel after today's yoga session. You feel refreshed. You feel revitalized. You feel completely relaxed. As you inhale, circle the arms up. Bring the palms together. And as you exhale, bring the hands over your third eye, over your lips and your heart. Namaste.